6:48 p.m. Doppler radar indicated slow-moving thunderstorms with very heavy rainfall across the warned area. Radar estimates over 4 inches of rain has already fallen, with an additional few inches possible before the storm exits the area. Runoff from this excessive rainfall will cause flash flooding to occur. Some locations that will experience flooding include Ann Arbor, Chelsea, Dexter, Manchester, Milan, Saline, Ypsilanti, Vicksburg, Salem, and Willis. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage areas and low-lying spots.